I had to install this last piece of hardwood floor up against the wall, so I used a hardwood flooring jack to get it close to the second to last row, and I nailed it in place. I also used a 36-inch pry bar to make sure that I could get the nails close enough to the wall such that the baseboard would hide them. But that hardwood flooring jack is awesome, and I highly recommend it for a project like this.